It's like Chris Coy wanted to help him up, and Benny Snell didn't want to help him.